story of a girl who caught a river and drowned the whole world. Why she looks so sad in photographs, I still never love her when she's so well.
Distance, that's the distance, that's my fault.